is a day of Thanksgiving break.
Thanksgiving's a D-tier holiday. This shit's ass, dude. No one likes this.
It's a shit tier.
But we're going to try to make this weekend shittest ass ever.
I'm going to go get a smoothie.
At Planet Nutrition? Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah, we're doing that. That made this a C-tier holiday now, so. Then we're going to go to the gym, probably get horrible lifts in, lose fucking strength. We'll see you at Planet Nutrition.
Ooh, they're out of psychotic gold, man.
They'll probably
restock. Probably, dude. They got everything here.
So, we, shakes have been acquired. I got blueberry cheesecake.
I got strawberry banana cheesecake.
And
I got an XL shirt.
Copped the Planet Nutrition pump cover. XL. Kind of fire.
Shout out.
Shout out Planet Nutrition, dude. So, holy shit, this is really good.
No, this one.
I don't know if this is anywhere else besides where we live, but it probably is somewhere else. You gotta get a smoothie from here, dude. Smoothie King is ass, and it's like 10 times less. It's like cheaper. And you get more fucking protein. It's just better.
Yeah.
Let me try yours.
No, that one's good, dude.
That's literally the best one. No. Fuck, dude, that's literally the best one.
We finally swerved through traffic and made it to East Sporta.
We made it to East Sporta Fitness, as you can see. It took about an hour and a half to get here.
Yeah, so it's about 9:30 p.m. right now.
We're going to probably hit back.
We're going to make a slime-worthy edit, dude.
If we can get a deadlift rack, because in this gym, hopefully. That's like... Just got the gorilla mode.
You know we caught the sale.
Cherry blackout. It's too sour, dude.
And don't get Moho Mojito. Audit said Moho Mojito was the worst one ever.
Well, I trust Audit.
Yeah.
I pulled 275 3 days ago, and I can't pull 220. Okay, so basically, PJ left his stringer in the bathroom while he was flexing, and since cardio is the enemy, we're gonna drive to the front of the East Sporta so he can do less walking.
Dude, my legs will be gone if I were to do that.
He refuses to walk the extra six parking spaces to get his stringer.
Yeah.
He's taking a while. I have no idea where he's at. Moment of truth. Hey, you found it.
I found it.
Where? What took so long? Where was it?
No, I had to piss.
Oh, that's it. You heard it here, guys.
It was literally on the floor of the bathroom.
That's fucking disgusting.
No, that's literally going straight in the wash.
No, bleach it.
No, it's white anyway. It's just going to be a white stringer. There's going to be no Gymshark from all the bleach I put on that shit, dude. Sup, guys. This is the end of the vid.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed this video.
It's 5:36. I'm gonna go home and eat and cry.
I'm gonna go cry, eat. I'm gonna spend time with my family because it's Thanksgiving. And that is it. It's my vid, but it might be short, but.
Yeah, it's gonna be short and sweet.
Short and sweet, dude. Short and sweet.
Yes, sir.